भन्नुहोस्
So we are design a vending machine that vends two items, that is chocolate of rupees 15 and coke for rupees 20. So it is based on basic state diagram which is given as this is we have selected two switches for selecting coke and chocolate, and for and the vendor customer choose chocolate, then it will be like it will, the state diagram will be as follows. First of all, doing reset, it will go in the initial state, and if the vendor inserts 10 coin, then it will go to state 10, and if 5, then it will go to 5, and after in the state 5, if the customer inserts 0.5, then it will go to 15. No, 5, then it will go to 10. If the customer inserts 10, then it will go to state 15. And in this 15, if